Welcome back to Pree Dis. You don't know your vibe with me, Casmar. Now we're still at Mystic Mountain. If you look behind me, you're getting to the Ocho. It's a wicked view, and trust me, the pool here is nice. The water kind of coasty, but we're going to get into another celebrity interview. And of course, I'm talking about the lovely, the talented, the sexy. I'm not calling her name yet, all right? She's been nominated for a couple of awards, and she actually won. She's managed to win the Stars People's Choice for Best Female Singer. I'm talking about Keida. Can't wait for what she has to say. No, trust me, you're going to be excited too. I wish I was the one that did the interview, but yo, we're not saying nothing. So Keida, what have to tell we? Pree Dis.
All of the haters start shuffle up. Now watch no face, a guineas in a wake up. As them see we, them face a screw up. But we not cater, cause we come fill my shit up now.
The first thing I want to ask you, how you felt when you were announced as the winner in the People's Choice, Star People's Choice for Female Singer for 2010?
Well, I was very excited for both awards, but I was very surprised that the category, which was Best Female Singer.
You've been out for a short period of time. Yeah. You've been on the RE school tour, and we've seen you grow since you started out. How would you describe the growth career-wise?
Well, I think it has been very speedy. It has been very speedy because it even just becoming an artist was very kind of like quick for me, because it's not like there was something that led up to it or anything like that. And ever since, it's been just go, undergo. What's the next step kind of vibe. So, you know, that's just how it's been, you know, one thing after the next and very fast paced. So it's been cool.
What has been the highlight for you so far, Keida?
The highlight, well, winning the award, of course, because it gave me a way of, like, you see, I don't really like to say I'm humble, but I will be the last person to realize how much I've grown, whereas other people will be like, whoa, you don't see win Best New Female Artist or whatever, and I'll be like, yeah.
Now talk to us about your debut singles, well, the songs that people started to pay attention. Jamaican Boy and Can't Get Enough.
About those two songs, they were my break into the industry. I'm really happy for the opportunity to have been able to voice on Birch's rhythm, the mashup rhythm. And Jamaican Boy, you know, was a single, so it wasn't, you know, as much experience to voice with other artists or to be on the same rhythm as other experienced artists. But Jamaican Boy was really what held the airplay and the exposure. The most, like, the highest increase of people approaching me, producers approaching me, was after I did the Fresh to Death remix with Tammy Chin, Tifa, Stacious, Natalie Storm, and Timberly. And I was kind of surprised because it was just a verse. Whereas, you know, when I did Jamaican Boy and stuff, it was my own song. And I figured, okay, people would like that, you know. But the collaboration, I think, was, you know, you're on a rhythm with so many other girls, you kind of have to go hard. So it kind of forced me to, you know, push myself.
All right, so inside the gift shop at Mystic Mountain, and you know, I love these things, you know, man. These are my type of thing, you know. You must make sure you always have something like this in your house. Now, Fun in the Sun recently took place, and of course, Pree Dis was in the building, you know, we're all about entertainment, with a gospel, with a dancehall, with a reggae, and of course, we're going to bring it to you. So, guys, check this out. Pree Dis, Fun in the Sun.
I'm
not leaving unless I get on one of these slides, you know, because you don't see slides like this every day in Jamaica. So guess what? You're going to check out the music for the premieres that we have this week. We have brand new joints. Watch Pree Dis. Let's see if we can get up on the slide. Let's move forward.
First it's yes, now it's no. Girl, you should not know my jeans are fake. Come and done, tell yourself. Gave you money, gave you cars, treated you like a star, but you left me for Adonia. Girl, why for Donia? Took you to Colorado, made you meet Movado, cargo and dioctane. Addy gave you the cake soap, I gave you the fake soap. Why did you go away? Cause I woulda catch a clappers for ya. I'd climb a tree of my.
When me touch a road. Me have the scriptures and the lock and the load. Now life could doubt my sword and touch the road. Street and they must get the feet, so be a scriptures man a beat, yeah. Touch the road in my armor, cause you know some man in a loop warmer. Demons get slinging with scriptures, my feeling up, I never ever go jurorama, yeah. One time in the karma, but right now me have to rise up the llama. From
alright, so you know we're excited to get on the ride right now, and I told you I was going to go on the slide, and I caught up with my friend Shanice from St. Vincent and the Grenadines. What's going on?
Nothing! It's all awesome!
Right. Good, you excited?
Yeah.
Your first time here at Mystic Mountain?
Yep.
So what about this ride that you're looking forward to go on?
It's weird.
It's long.
I've never been on a water slide like that before.
It's kind of chilly. How come you're not freezing? I don't understand.
I'm cold.
All right, so you know we're going to take a short commercial break. This is our second commercial break. Shanice, anything you want to say out there?
Big up St. Vincent and the Grenadines. I'm my friend Disha over there.
Right.
And this cute guy.
So come. All right, we'll go up on the ride. Let's go.